Es José Miguel Hernández Hurtado Manresa Molina. I'm from Cuba. La joven guardia del Teatro Latino es the only theater company in all upstate New York oriented and dedicated to underserved children and youth who are learning Spanish as a second language and learning through the literature, the classical literature, contemporary plays and everything, learning in Spanish. And the mission is to make sure to enrich the culture and also to extend this power and education through the art for the whole community. I don't want to sound arrogant, but I maybe can speak with accent, but I don't think with accent. You know, when people say, oh, you speak with broken English, it's fine, try Spanish. And this culture, they have so many different label here, so it's stereotype people. Mm-hmm. I want to see people work together. I want to see, it's hard, but it's not impossible. Everybody together, and everybody should be support each other, and it's not for conveniencia. It's just for pleasure to help your community, mm-hmm. to pleasure to help what you think. No territorial, no mm-hmm. division. I don't believe in that. I fight for my whatever I create. It's true. I mean, we are human beings, and we always have this kind of decide that you want to fight for your ideas and to respect these ideas. But you need to be flexible. Mm-hmm. You need to be flexible. You need to let the people growing together. Let the people, you know, like a bird. Let the people stay in her wind. Don't mm-hmm. cut the wind. Mm-hmm. Because a lot of people, sometimes human beings, they have control, and when they have the control, they don't know how to use it. Or sometimes mm-hmm. they just don't want to use it in a negative thing. If it's something is right, leave mm-hmm. it like that. You mm-hmm. don't have to destroy it. You don't have to fix it because it's right. You can help and you can contribute, but don't come in and destroy something which is beautiful or mm-hmm. is doing well.